Okay, today we got big bananas for our baby. Because the baby tried this bananas. Do you see it? She tried this. And obviously she didn't like it at all. She didn't like it one bit. So we're going to try real bananas. 39 cents each. Three for a dollar. You can't beat that. Right, honey? You can eat bananas. Oh, yes, you will. Bananas. And this book right here that her auntie got us. Cooking Light First Food. Baby Step to a Lifetime of Healthy Eating. First cooking, baby first, blah, 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 blah. Game started, build your blocks in nutrition, instructions and food. Okay, squash. Here they're showing how, I guess you get squash. And you mush it, you cook it, you mush it. And then you feed it to this cute little baby. Storing food. 4 to 8 months. Asparagus? No, are you kidding me? Mommy doesn't even like asparagus. Making that transition. We have a whole banana in there. You see? And we're gonna add a little bit of water. And then puree this and see how thick it is. Okay. We're gonna puree this. All on will help. Oh, that was too much, I guess. So, we're gonna add another banana because we just ruined that. It was too much. The baby got her hopes up. So just add more bananas to it. And let's see if she likes it. I don't think it's too thick or anything. Let's see. You still don't like bananas? Maybe she doesn't like bananas altogether. I don't know if she didn't like the canned banana. She seems to like this better. Huh? Hopefully she's not allergic to it. Her first time eating bananas. Fresh bananas. Mommy made you fresh banana. Yeah. I don't expect her to eat all of it. She's not making a funny face anymore. Good. So there you have it. This book is really good, but you can really, you can add a teaspoon of water formula. I don't know how, I guess that'll be too thick if you do that. So you really have to use your common sense, because you know your baby better than just any book. But this book, I recommend. Over 100 samples, recipes for a baby and toddler. Good book to have. I think we're going to try squash next time. That's green beans. But it's too thick. So, you know, you really have to use your common sense. If you have a little baby, it can't be that thick. Broccoli, beets. Happy baby. Anyway, this is a good book to get. It's called Cooking Right First Foods. Baby Steps to a Lifetime of Healthy Eating.